I reckon you could put a line through today because early on, the two inside him kicked up with a bit of pace. I thought they'd go on with it, come back in behind them. And from that point on, I had two racing outside of me and he was in a really tight position. A few times throughout the run, the jocks either side of me were all going, something's got to give here in a minute. And sure enough, we come to the corner and Ronnie called out and got Brad to relieve the pressure and give us some room. Then we're able to move forward and make a run into the race. But I feel like he was just in that tight position, in an uncomfortable position for too long. And he sort of kicked a little bit, but not as good as what he had. He was just in restricted room. He didn't get flattened, but he was in racing in restricted room from probably the 800s through to the home turn. So that's never comfortable for him.